She is not an ordinary girl, has visions of the world and a grand plan, storybooks and dreams of fantasy land. Life isn't as she dreamed. There's a sadness underneath, and she tries to get away, but feels she'll never find a fairy tale life. Charming princes, an afternoon tea for two, river cruises on a lazy afternoon, on a rainy day in June. She knows they're only silly dreams. Maybe some